Okay, so this is the Sega sound chip synthesizer, fully controlled by Midi, which is here. This is the microcontroller, which is controlling the Sega sound chip, and it's providing power for everything as well. So here we go in Ableton, just running some MIDI notes.